We're back right where we left off in the previous episode. Just exploring the Prison of Hope. Got some claws and a dagger. Oh, what's that? Hi, who are you?
You're still intact, aren't you?
Ooh.
Where do you call home? Dear me, I shouldn't pry. Oh, perhaps you'd like something from my collection. I've known better days. I was once the wife of nobility, and I have some nice things to show for it.
Cool. Oh. Rapier. Ah. This was high damage.
Before, there were many others trapped here, but they were driven mad and ventured above of their own volition.
Above? Redemption.
There exists no such thing. Well, that's quite all right. I wish to stay here, but I need souls to remain sane.
As you... Wait, do you sell healing stuff? I will gladly
I've
buy those.
I've known better days.
I'd like to.
Thank you. Now I can stay here for a little while.
Nice to meet a friendly merchant NPC. Raises magic power, lowers magic defense. I see. Okay. Who are you?
Oh, I am Frick. I have been trapped here for an age. Perhaps you could help me out of here.
What's that?
I am a sage, and I can lend you my power in return. Oh, but take heed of those tentacle-headed guards.
Really? I would never have known that if you hadn't have told me. See if this key works on that cell. Figured. Get stabbed in the stomach. Oh. All right, here we go. Come on over closer, dear. I can stab you in the throat. Do you have a throat? Or at least a throat region? You have a throat region. But given your octopus biology. Or maybe it's a squid biology. Huh. This is very entertaining.
Well, you are a sane one, are you not? My name is Rydell. Please, liberate me from this jail. I have precious little time.
I must
retrieve an article from my corpse.
Okay. Interesting. interesting if that was a rapid fire magic. Or like, not rapid fire magic bolt, but if they rapid fire and stuff. Looks like a beholder. It's probably something grafted. Okay, for me, I don't think I am. The prison cells are smaller. Excuse you. Oh! Why can't I wear them? How many knights did they put in here? Dramatic much? Just a smidge. There we go. This might take a while. Definitely rather not risk it though. Almost walked off the edge. Yeah, I'll find out later. Jeez. Oh, it is stuck. Oh, they must have fallen off the edge. Okay. I tire of this place. Is there another way out of here? Getting a lot of unknown warrior souls out of this. Good for me. See you all the way over there. Oh. Quite the contraction. Well, I guess I got my wish. Bye. Eye patches. Oof. Much health. 477. Not a lot. Interesting. Okay. Not gonna be facing poison here. Flame resistance. Good against poison. That's about it. Take the spear. Like, how many souls will I get if I can serve? Enough to level up, I think. Okay, let's go back, level up, and then come back. Or go back there. Then we'll see if we can beat it. Though that might have to wait until next episode.
Now see, then touch it. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
Vitality, we'll do vitality.
Art thou made I
repair.
It's your soul.
Well, I guess I can't. He can't up.
You come back alive.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch.
Deadly poison. Lightly coated with mold. Stock and dagger. I'll keep the Uchi on me for bleeding. There we go.
You have a heart of gold.
Betray your souls.
Two.
You come back alive.
Okay. Before we head back into the mines, I'm going to end this episode here. I hope to see y'all on the next one. See you then.